Was I supposed to know the panel would explode?
That point is not relevant, Mr. Monroe. A given situation is not as predictable as you might desire. Your reckless decision has caused the death of you and your teammates. You have failed. Had you followed standard hazard team procedures, you may have survived the simulation and achieved your mission objectives.
Yes, sir. Procedure.
Speak freely, Ensign. Deck 4.
With all due respect, sir, I don't think procedure would have mattered. There wasn't any way I could have possibly rescued them.
Someday, Mr. Monroe, you may be called upon to do the impossible. Consider this to be your personal Kobayashi Maru.
Red alert. All hands to battle stations.
Computer, reroute turbo lift to the bridge.
Status.
Captain, we have reports of secondary EPS conduits on decks 8 and 9 rupturing.
Warp drive is offline.
What happened?
We responded to a distress signal from a derelict vessel and it opened fire.
Tuvok, they don't respond to hails. Maybe we need to send a clearer message. Target their weapon systems and disable them.
Firing phasers. Direct hit. Phasers had no discernible effect. Aft shields are down, Captain. Rerouting auxiliary power to the shields.
Captain, I'm getting reports of extensive damage on decks 9 and 10. We're not going to survive another hit.
Photon torpedoes, full spread.
Torpedoes away.
Damaged.
What just happened?
Captain, we seem to have been torn from normal space. I think we've been pulled through some sort of isodimensional rift.
Where are we?
Apparently, here, Captain. Sensors and most of Voyager's primary systems are offline. Until repairs are made, it may be difficult to ascertain exactly where here is.
Captain's log, stardate 53854.7. Voyager was attacked by an unknown force and transported to some kind of starship graveyard, whereabouts unknown. The ship is heavily damaged. Communications, propulsion, and other systems are offline. Until repairs are done, we're utterly helpless. Stranded. Let's get this ship back together, Chakotay. Get damage control online. Harry, find out what you can about those other ships, and exactly where we are.
Seven.
State your request.
Captain, there's a containment leak in engineering. If we can't get it sealed, we're going to have a warp core breach.
Ensign Monroe, you're wearing a hazard suit. Get down to engineering and help B'Elanna seal that leak.
Captain, we're drifting.
Turbolift control is malfunctioning. Initiate vocal command using manual interface.
Deck 11,
I'm having a hard time getting any sensor information on those derelict ships, Captain.
Keep trying and...
Sir, here's the damage control progress for the aft side of the deck.
Garen, can you give me a hand with this plasma relay?
Bring up a containment field!
Thanks, that was close. Where were you heading?
I need to take a turbo lift to engineering.
Well, the aft turbo lifts were the only ones working on this deck, but they're behind the containment field. The explosion shorted out this console. I think there's an override somewhere on this deck, but I'm not sure where. Hey, Monroe. Looks like the explosion took out these two aft turbolifts. Jeffrey's tubes are the only way down now. I was trying to clear the debris from this one when the EPS conduits overloaded.
Great.
And the starboard side should be fine. This one's gonna take me all day to fix now. Almost out of clear, too.
Sorry, Monroe. The data shunt's been severed here. Everything down this way is shut off.
Hey, we're getting a power surge here.
Monroe, quick! Hit that panel and shut off this relay!
That was close.